How's it going, my friends? My name is Retromon, and welcome back. Well, actually, welcome. I'm so used to saying welcome back, but welcome to the Witch's House. I had to lower my mic because the game audio is so low currently, right now, that me talking would kind of drown it. I think it's still kind of drowning. So, I'm gonna go ahead and lower my voice, even though you guys can barely even hear me then. Can you guys hear me? Alright. And, sorry if you hear dogs in the background. Sorry. But anyway, I've tried so many times to install Aioni. But, that game's installation is so complicated. I have the files. But I need to install RPG Maker, and I need to do like a certain thing to it to even run the game. But anyway, welcome to Witch's House. This is another one of my personal favorite RPGs. Personally, I haven't played it, but I've seen someone play. I'm not going to mention who because I'm going to forget to leave a link. But anyway, here we go. Black Cat. You're up in Adam, huh? Humans shouldn't be out here. Too dangerous. Save. This is how the cat talks. Meow. Waste blood. A small patch of roses. All right. So is Ib here? Ib. Oh, hello. Patch of roses. Hello. Haha. Found a rusty and sharp. Take it. At least it isn't mesa where anything can kill you. Oh, the cat's gone. I'm watching you from the bushes. Trees. Whatever this stuff is. Viola, age 13. Nice. Nice to know who I am. Letter. Read. Mind if you go to her house, but just stay away from the forest. Hope to see you soon. Wait, I didn't see the thing at the end. Dad. Okay. Cut roses. I don't know how long I'm going to record. I'm probably going to record like a short 15 minute video for the first episode. The way is clear. The machete broke. Wait, I had a machete? That was a fucking Why is there a machete in the middle of the woods? Am I at Camp Crystal Lake currently? Is Jason Voorhees here? A tree stump. Something about a tree, and I get a text, but I'm going to ignore it because it was reminding me. Oh wait, I almost forgot to read that. Huh? What is it? So the way out is blocked by roses. I don't remember a witch's house looking like that. It looks more like a small castle. You gonna go in? Might as well. If you can't leave. I guess this shelter. I'm gonna use one save file for this game because reasons. I remember some parts of this game, but I don't remember most. Alright. You know what? I knew I was gonna have it, I just wanna do it for fun. Oh, I knew something was gonna happen. As soon as I saw a blood stain, and trap from Misael. Come to my room. I will. Just give me a moment. Oh, hello, kitty cat. Yo. Decided I'd follow you for laughs. Incidentally, where the heck you come from? Come out from? Roses. A vase of roses. Teddy bear! The basket has a big teddy bear in it. There's a little bit of room left. Bear's in the basket. Okay. Can I run? Yeah, I can. A large clock. Time marches on. Presents. A teddy bear rests against the pile of presents. Take teddy bear. Fucking, that actually scared me. Open when my house returns to normal. Okay, I'm going to have to come back here later. Which is diary. I was sick, so no one played with me. My father and my mother didn't love me. That's sad. I feel bad for you. I feel bad for the witch. She's sick, her parents don't love her. That's depressing. Alright, I'm assuming I put the teddy bear back in here. Its limbs make it too big to fit. Hey, kitty cat. What's up? Oh, that's convenient. I just see a little dresser. There's nothing inside. I just realized, like, there's actually music. It's just hard for me to hear. Okay, I'm turning on my volume now. I can hear it. But can you... Hold on. You guys aren't even maxed. Wait, you guys... There it is. Hopefully you guys can hear that better now. There's a pair of scissors. Take it. Cut off bear's limbs. Alright. It's locked, of course. Okay, that's not good. Here you go. Here's your friend. Sorry about his limbs. He got in a little bit of an accident. Such a bear, teddy bear, sorcerer in the basket. Heard an unlock sound somewhere. Did that basket move? Okay. One open, of course. Ah! Fuck! I ran towards it. God, I didn't see how high the thing went to see how much I screamed. That scared the shit out of me. Alright, now you can see my mic thingy go up and down. Alright. Okay. Hello, teddy bear. Oh, wait. Hello, Bob Rint, of a ghost teddy bear. For sound. And then we headed towards the unlock sound. And then all of a sudden, a bear started chasing me. I should be a shitty narrator. I'm joking. Ding dong, the witch is dead. I'm getting a copyright strike. What? It won't open. Of course it's locked. I didn't compare my audio compared to the game's audio now. I say it's about even. On my side. What's this locked? The teddy bears and limbs on the ground. Take. The door opened. I feel like I should save. I'm gonna save first. I don't remember how long this game is. I don't think it's super long, like, maybe like 2 hours. Sorry. A strangely colored soup is in a skull-shaped bowl. Can I drink it? Or have some? Why do my friends keep on including me in group text? I'm not even that social. Neither are they. The cook is busy. Lend a hand. Alright. Oops. There's someone invisible there. Talk. Ah, I'm busy. So busy. You know what? I feel like I know what's gonna happen, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, thank you. The invisible person grabs your arm. They push your wrist onto the cutting board. A hand is exactly what I needed. I knew something like that was gonna happen. I think that's why I have the bear limbs. Teddy bear. Rawr. Haul ass. I don't know why I'm... Yeah. Can move up. Oh, thank you. I was in need of a hand or two. Let me show you my print. Fucking whatever. Got a silver key. Bugs. Lined with table water, glasses, and seasoning. Nothing particular eye-catching. Looms of tableware, glasses, and other stuff. A book. Dining of Aristocrats. Oh, I remember a really funny joke story that I heard a very popular YouTuber tell about with the Aristocrats. It was hilarious. People of ruin and wealth, wealthy classes, have long enjoyed dining with silverware. By using such hard-to-clean cutlery, they could hire servants and demonstrate their wealth. In addition, silver utensils change color upon contact with poison, making them quite useful. Is that true? Like, if I put a silver spoon in a soup with cyanide in it, would that actually happen? And I feel like I need a silver spoon. Oops, sorry, bug. Hello, door. Oh, wait. I'm going a little, might go over the 50-minute mark. it's locked. I was even trying to do that. Oh, hello. Jeez, you freaked me out. Don't come out of nowhere like that. Yeah, I'm sorry, kitty cat. You know what? I should give you a name. Oscar. Oscar for cat. For black cat. Yo, man, what's up? I'm sorry, I had to kind of do that. Fireplace. I feel like I'm gonna get the same type of death from Misao, but let's do it. Nothing but soot. Bottles on the shelf. Ah, so busy. Wait, window. It's dark out, as far as the eye can see. So yes, I'm in the Witch's Curse currently, just like I was in Misao. Can I interactive any more of these chairs? Well, I'm pretty sure I can interactive all of them since everything has detail. What? I wonder how long it took this person to make this game. Like, I don't think they use RPG Maker. Because normally with RPG Maker games, he would like, I don't know how to describe it, the icon kind of looks like a Minecraft cube. Something like that. Wait, hold on, I think that note was different. I can't even interact with it. Yeah, that thing did move. Desk. It's not lit. Flowers on the desk. We are right. You know what? Maybe it's different. Nope, it's the same. And my throat feels kind of congested. Sorry about that. It took the maker to make this game. Wait a minute, can I try the key again? I know it's locked. There's something else that's locked that I know of. But wait a minute. Silver key. Silverware. Okay, that didn't work. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to end it here. I am going a little bit over the time. I'm already almost at 20 minutes, but anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. I know we didn't get far, especially in 18 minutes, since we're still within the first 4 or 5 rooms, but anyway, we got something done. I don't know what, but we got something done. We cut off a teddy bear's arms and legs and put it in a basket. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Like, subscribe, join Friend Army, and I just remembered I was actually going to record Game Joe Friday, but I recorded this instead. Oh god, I'm an idiot. I have not recorded Game Joe Friday in like 3 weeks. Have no free time. No free time. Especially free time by mainly free time by myself, because that's usually when I record these. It's when I'm by myself. But anyway, my time's running up, and I hope you all enjoyed. Like, subscribe, join Friend Army, and I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye. Oh, and please share my videos and follow me on Twitter at RichmonYT, capital R, capital YT. And I hope to see you all again. Goodbye.